Hey guys, welcome back. Canadian Lumberjack here with Hot Pocket, and today we are back playing everybody's favorite game, Bowmasters. Today, guys, we are back and we are doing the top 10 worst finishing moves in Bowmasters. Now, guys, you have to listen. There is a lot of bad finishing moves in Bowmasters, but we went with what we feel is the worst top 10 finishing moves, and let's get right into it. right, guys, so that's going to be it for today's episode. We hope you enjoyed that. That was Bowmaster's top 10 worst finishing moves. There's a lot that we could have chose from, but this is what we feel is the top 10 worst ones. If you guys let us know in the comments below, what do you think is the top 10 or top 5 worst finishing moves in Bowmasters? If you guys have not subscribed yet, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel and...
It's a safe day. Ha!